Hello everybody, my name is Gerd Wessling. I'm from Bielefeld in Germany, and I have the immense pleasure of being at the Liverpool Transition Conference 2011 at the very moment. And next to me is someone sitting who looks vaguely familiar to me and maybe some others. So please introduce yourself and tell me, what do you expect from this conference?
My name is Rob Hopkins from Transition Network and from Totnes. What do I expect from this conference? I expect the unexpected, in that these events always develop their own character and their own life and do things that you don't expect them to. I expect to really get a taste of where different groups are at and what's happening. What are the live issues for people after 5 years of kicking this idea around in very, very different places? And I expect some really good connections with people, some of whom we know already and some of whom are new friends.
Yeah. Wonderful. And I was told that also at this specific occasion you will present to us your new reincarnation of your book. Do you happen to have maybe by chance something with you which you can show our listeners?
No,
and viewers.
Well, it's going to look like that, you see. When it comes out, it's going to be looking like that, but it'll be a little bit thicker, because this is obviously a bit hopeless, thickness-wise.
Yeah.
So Transition in the handbook was all about the 12 steps and a model people work through, and this is more about... This is more about transition as a number of ingredients.
Right.
So it's like when you cook, you know, if you want to get people, help people to make cakes, you know, you need different ingredients to bake with. Everyone uses the same kind of ingredients, but they do it in different ways. And what we've seen really over the last 5 years is transition going out in a whole range of different places. There's a simple set of tools, but then there are problems people have faced and solutions they've come up with that we've seen enough times to think, that feels like an ingredient of this process. Yeah. So the new book really pulls all those together, and there's been an amazing collaborative thing for the last 18 months, 2 years. There are lots of people here have fed into and told their stories and sent their photos and rewritten and redrafted. So it's really a collaborative thing, which I hope people will find really useful.
Wonderful. So Rob, thank you very much for your wonderful work, for bringing this book into existence. And I very much hope you can enjoy the conference also, just as someone enjoying the conference.
I will. I am.
Cool. Cheers.